Hello, my name is Sara Thaddeus. I am the founder and managing director of IconJobs. IconJobs is a workforce development and employment solutions provider based in Ethiopia. With the work we do, we see so many challenges with young people, lack of skills, poverty, high unemployment, and what I would like to see in 25 years when interns 100 is for young people to have access, opportunities, and enabling environment for them to exercise their potential and creativity in leadership, where they are able to not only gain meaningful and decent jobs, but also for them to be part of the solution in creating jobs. For them to become self-sufficient, but also to contribute to the national, continental, and global economy. As a young intern working for the UN, I know how the opportunity of internship and mentorship has really helped me in terms of building my skills, in terms of understanding how big institutions function, how cross-functional programs run. So it really helped me in terms of breaking into not only understanding my potential, but also in terms of understanding what the work environment looks like. So opportunities like that are what young people are seeking for businesses, for governments, for various small and medium businesses to give opportunities for young people to give them so that they can actually exercise their potential. And what I would like to also see in 25 years is for young girls and women to be respected, given equal opportunities, and for to be protected and feel safe and secure in their homes, in their communities, where they can also exercise their potential. And my other hope or and wish and what I would like to see in 25 years is for everyone to get access to learning and technology, where the true impact of technology is also utilized for the betterment of society, and where everyone gets access to it so that we're on in equal footings for in terms of utilizing the great aspects of technology, the great aspect of learning. Happy 75th anniversary, UN, and looking forward as we strive to really achieve many of the social issues that we're facing in today's world. Thank you.